I'm always in this position. This is my position. Footballer.
Als immer mal droht am Tod zur Seite stehen, weil so ein kontinentaler Equipe gerieren, das leer, den nun nicht immer so wie was der Wander, du hast eine langjährige Erfahrung dazu, und der heute gab es sicherlich ganz, der heute gab es sicherlich ganz viel. Gabriel Müller, France. Tom Thiel, Luxemburg. Toni Franz, Deutschland. Paxton, Herr Francis da Silva. Today because he is at a conference for one of the next races. Next, of course, we have Gabriel Gotti. Gab is our sensei, sponsor, and biggest fan all in one. He, as you all probably know, was the founder of this team that he passed on to Gilles Coquelin by the end of last year. He is married with his lovely wife, Annie, has three children, and is known all over the world as a legend in the cycling department. He works as a father and realtor, and Nick even says that he is a superhero. However, he has never confirmed nor denied the suspicion. Person presentation of every single one of our riders this year. He's a full-time cyclist. He's living in Schubert in Luxembourg and has been cycling for 14 years up to this point. His strengths are time trial, classical races, and being my personal chauffeur. Our youngest Dutch rider with 20 years of age. He works as an insurance advisor and lives in Cabana in the Netherlands. Bout is our second Dutch rider today. He is a 20-year-old full-time cyclist living in the south of the Netherlands, more precisely in Hoogeheide. He started cycling when he was 5 years old and has a preference for time trial and mountains. Kevin is 20 years old and is from Tucson, Arizona in the United States. He has been pursuing his cycling career for 8 years now. His Tiago is 22 years old and works as an elite sportsman in the Luxembourgish Army. He lives in Dudelange in Luxembourg. He first started cycling when he was 6 years old and has developed into sprinter and puncher. He is our first German cyclist of the day. He is 22 years old and from the area of Leipzig. He has been a cyclist for 13 years and is currently a full-time cyclist. His strengths are sprinting, positioning, and that he can sleep with the nose. Those are our U23 races, and next up are the U25 races. The first one is Jérôme. He is 22 years old and studies for his Master in Human Health Engineering. He has been a cyclist since 2011. His strengths are climbing and being an all-rounder. His goals for 2019 are to measure himself in the big peloton and to achieve. Next up, we have Jan Pitteli. Jan is a 22-year-old full-time cyclist. He studied mechanics at the Technical University in Italy. He's currently living in Luxembourg and has been a cyclist since 2005. His strengths are powerful course with a wider profile, shorter climbs, and breakaways and time trial. Lamine is 22 years old and has been studying visual media for 2 years. He lives in Stuttgart and Germany and part-time in Schuhweiler in Luxembourg. He has been cycling since 2009 and his strengths are one-day classics, time trial and without a doubt experience. Balázs is a 23-year-old law student living in Budapest in Hungary. He has been cycling for 11 years at this point and is back to describe as a domestic and puncher. His goals in 2019 are to work for the team leaders and to score some top 10 places in the second half of the season. Next up we have Ivan. Ivan is a 23-year-old full-time cyclist living in Lüdenloch in Luxembourg. He first started cycling in 2002, but took a break from 2011 until 2015, which was when he rediscovered his passion for cycling. His strengths are climbing and stage races. Next up, we have Thomas. Thomas is 23 years old and studying animation and teaching a group about sports. Since 2003, he has been a cyclist and is best described as an all-rounder. His goal is to be back to pro cycling by 2020. And last but not least, we have our Amy Primus. First, we have Louis. Louis is 25 years old and lives in Fontaine-Lévec in Charleroi, which is in Belgium. He takes no classes on bike mechanics studies and has been a cyclist since 2013. His strongest abilities are climbing, his motivation, and that he's a go-getter. Thomas is 28 years old and lives in Aichen in Luxembourg. He studied business economics and is known for his perfectionism and discipline. He started cycling in 1997 and his goals for the next season are to exploit his strengths and minimalize weakness. Today is Gabriel. Gabriel is a 33-year-old entrepreneur who only very recently started cycling. He made his debut in 2016 and is a talented climber, but he's open to explore all the different aspects of cycling brings to the table.
Je parle en francophone, mais d'abord un grand merci à Elisa, comment elle a fait ça de parler ça en anglais, formidable. Je ne parle pas mal de langue, je ne parle pas l'anglais comme elle.